Yesterday, I went to the courthouse in Benghazi to see where the February 17th revolution began. 9 months later, Gaddafi is dead and an Al-Qaeda flag flies over the courthouse. I guess this means the revolution is over and the battle for Libya begins. This is Raymond Tegnico, I reporting for CNN.